some resin. Nothing in there. It's annoying because I shoot him in the head and he still comes back. Let's go open that door. Actually, what's here? Ship here. Supposed to do here. Hold on. Let's readjust my headset. For me to go. I just didn't see something. Alright, let's see. I could go gotta check these lockers too. Oh, I see.
So, when we get the Combine off of Earth, what are you gonna do?
I'm going full production mode on the Russells, of course.
Oh, of course. You'll be sitting on a landmine.
Gold mine, yep. So here's the plan. Conservative estimate, I figure 1 year to get the world unconquered by the Combine, get them off the planet, so that's year one. Then another year to mass-produce the Russell. Although, just quietly, we will need to rebuild society first, you know, to get some basic infrastructure, jobs, money, that sort of thing. Otherwise people won't be able to buy them, you know. So, yeah, 3 year plan. Let's slot the infrastructure thing in for year two.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You're gonna want to put that in here too.
Yeah, look at that. Lots of explosives here.
Alyx?
Oh, I guess I killed myself. Oh, that sucks. And die till then. That's so annoying. I didn't die to any monsters, just explosives. That's usually how it goes.
So, yeah, 3 year plan. Let's slot the infrastructure thing in for year two.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You're gonna want to put that in here too.
Mm-hmm.
last one.
I thought it was far enough from the explosives where I could have just shot those. Well, I guess not. So I'll have to be careful this time. Of course. Gotta go down the dark, scary hallway.
So, this whole 3-year Russell plan. You think you'd have a job for me?
Job? Alyx? You invented the Alyx. Of course you can have a job.
We'd be partners.
Oh, well, Well, there would be stock options. 5 to 10 year vesting period, obviously. Could be very lucrative.
Sounds good, partner.
Yep, sounds good. Alyx?
I didn't think it could grab on to me. So just use that now.
Last one. Last two.
If I can slip it under the fence. Why couldn't there be more fighting against humans? wrong way. How do I get over there? What?
Alyx? Alyx!
So annoying. Closer. I don't want to waste my shots.
Alyx? Alyx!
I guess I had to kill that thing. Oi. I gotta sit down. Standing too long. That level was so annoying.
Thank you.
and they gotta find some humans. Or combine, I don't think there are shit. When we finally get an AR, it's a question. Oh, what is an assault rifle? And everything will be great.
Combine. Russ, these guys have gone to the plans.
They're alien commandos. Of course they have automatic weapons. We'd have them too, but combine weapons are gene-coded, so out of luck. Unless you find one that's unbonded, or you're open to some minor genetic modification.
I'm good, Russ. I'm just gonna roll with these genes that I've got.
Shoddy, if I can. Double shot requires 25. So, no. What are the other upgrades? Auto loader, that's pretty good. Oh, grenade launcher, I'm gonna save up for that. Burst fire, bullet reservoir, or razor sights. Add a reservoir to hold additional bullets. I'm gonna have to save up for both. Should have just saved. But I like the reflex sight. Laser target, not so much. Human enemies, or not human enemies, some sort of or human-like enemies, way easier. I don't really need any heals either.
We're here!
Cooper!
Let's prevent! Get down!
the other one go? I guess if I got to, I gotta come search for him. Okay, that was weird. I just miscounted. Good aim. Still not dead.
Alyx.
Wow, that's a bullet sponge right there if I've ever seen one. This foam is starting to get itchy on the headset. Thank you.
think that's the last of them.
Good, because we don't have much time.